Sergei Lipinets, the main on the card. He's fighting John Molina. Of course, Manny Pacquiao, Keith Thurman, fight night. Work. Trabajo. Yeah. Sergei Lipinets, knockout artist, fighting July 20th. Fighting John Molina Jr. What do you think? Good fight?
Good fight. Yo, pero John, that's okay. Pero dices, I know porque he's, pero he's the need win.
Can you translate?
He's ready. He's ready for the fight.
Yeah.
How about Pacquiao Thurman?
Pacquiao.
That's good translation. Why Pacquiao?
Well, how Pacquiao's more experience is more hard, anything, more fast.
His Spanish sounds a lot like English.
Come on.
He's that experienced fast, I understand.
He said it perfectly.
He did, that's what I'm saying, that was good. Pacquiao, more experience. Sergei Lipinets.
Your English is better than my Spanish.
Working hard. So Sergei was a long camp. He started camp in Russia. And now he's been attending boxing with Joe Buse. Munguia or Canelo?
I went off.
Munguia.
Munguia? Munguia? Yeah,
I'm gonna go with Canelo.
Now it's Canelo. Maybe 2 years more. Munguia. You know how Munguia comes. Canelo's too much experience.
Is Canelo too much experience for Jaime Munguia? Is Pacquiao popular in Russia?
Mm-hmm.
Pacquiao, popular in Russia? Manny Pacquiao?
Oh.
They love him?
Everybody in the world know Pacquiao.
And they know him, but they like him.
Yes.
Big fight, big warrior.
Yeah.
He's like a samurai, like you. You're the samurai, right?
Yes.
Can you do the bottle challenge? You know, bottle?
I don't have time, I'm training. Make me.
After fight, you'll do it.
Maybe, yeah.
Maybe. You used to be a kickboxing champion. I'm sure you could do it. World champion in kickboxing. World campeón del mundo. El kickboxeo.
El samurai.
Kazakhstan. Yes. He says you guys are from the same country. He says he's from Kazakhstan. He looks like Kazakhstan, yes? In the face? Kazakhstan?
A little bit, yeah.